Hello, you all, and as requested, Miss Ariana Grande featuring the Weeknd Off the Table official live performance. Now, I've loved these live performances so far. Let's get right on into it. And the set is amazing. It beautiful. I like that bass. The back and harmonies too. That's heaven.
Even though it always feels like I'll be number two.
That's his own vibe. I like him. He's got his own vibe. That's enchanting. Like that head voice. That set is, I love that set. It's simple, but the lighting and just the whole vibe, I love it. That head voice, the clarity of that head voice, the agility in the head voice, and just, it's a smoothness to it that I just can't explain. I guess I just love the tone of her head voice. I love it. I adore it. I adore that head voice run. That was sickening. That was sickening. And throughout, I'm just noticing her supporting her notes and projecting properly. And just the power of her voice. It's incredible. It's fantastic here. And the agility throughout these riffs. that she's doing, and they're just sickening. They're sickening, and they're crystal clear. You hear every note. None of them sort of blur together. No messiness at all. And it's just, I mean, the woman is singing. I mean, singing. And the transitions, of course, are seamless. And I love the vibe of this song. And the other songs from this live set have been just vibes. Just I mean, so chill and smooth. I love the vibe of her music here. That bass, I'm in love with the bass, okay? I'm in love with the bass. I'm in love with the beat. You know what I mean? And it's just a smooth, just simple lyrics. But I love them. I mean, they're vibe. And The Weeknd, like I said, I like him. At least when, I like him for the most part. I like his tone. Like I said, it gives me very earlier day Michael Jackson with the quick, light vibrato he has. It reminds me a lot of a younger Michael Jackson. And even a older Michael Jackson, now I think about it, I mean, he's always sort of sound the same after maturity. But anyway, he's a very smooth Michael Jackson vibes, and he didn't do much. He doesn't need to do much. It's just a vibe that he brings. I feel like that's perfect for this laid back sort of song. And I dig it. I liked them. I liked them both. And thank you for liking and subscribing, and please continue to perform your favorites. Big.